I can get into the sewers up ahead.
Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Time to undo some. Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? I don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc? Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. So many old antidotes. Useless now. Don't even want to know what's in these vats. Did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. I've seen this before, but where? Mutualism?
Connor's always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room, too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connor's used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. Working with here. That's not it. Nope.
Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
Thank you.
Gotta ground him! Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back! Do this! Lizard hunt! I don't have time for this! Connors! comes! It can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa!
You remember him?
one who can help him! He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! Into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined.
We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.